is disgusting. We must press on for the mysterious crystal, but I don't understand why I'm doing this quest now instead of take poison. Open the gate. Just sit on a bench? Okay, not what I wanted. Okay, apparently that's all a dead end. Oh, so I see how they got in. They dug their way in. Wish they'd picked a different sound effect. Ugh, gross. And of course, she gets left in the dust. What the hell is he doing? Oh, wow. Glad to see you can make it. Whatever. There's no, like, ledges or anything I can abuse in here. It's so unfair. What's all this pretty stuff? It's a chest. Sweet. Egg sacks. Great. Yummy. Mine went so... Whew! That was explosive right in my face. Hi-ho! Hi-ho! Okay. How deep do I have to go? This is getting a bit dumb. I mean, because I'm not even on the right map yet, so it's like, what is going on here? Just keep going, I guess. Oh my god. That's so far away. Oh, don't heal, you jerk. Oh, I gotta get... Oh, no. I gotta get out of here. Oof. That is not looking good for me. Oh, extra magicka, right? Because that's what I needed. Okay, so I need more potions then. That's fine. I can't believe I'm back to using mana potions. So sucks. Oh, it's on fire because I summoned her right on top. Good to know. Whew. Glad you could make it. Apparently I back up way too fast. Wish that we were a little faster moving. It's okay, whatevs. Very far away. That's what I'm not looking forward to, is the fact that where I need to go is like super far away. Yeah, that's helpful. Oh my god. Oh my god, these guys are really nasty. Can't aim or shit, but she took care of mostly this one, so that's great. I don't want to leave the gold behind, even though I think I forgot to loot the body. Now I'm all like turned around. God, this mist and is bothering me. Just want to get through this tunnel, but it's gonna be a while because it's so far away. Blood spots and a camp. Okay, hopefully both of them were killed in the Well, how did you get this far in? Really, bro? I don't think so. Where's the way up? Oh, I guess it's over here. Dual wield is the only way to do this with any kind of efficiency, because otherwise it's just not powerful enough. Which is sad that those despawn so quickly. But you could just maintain them. And there's a chest. That's nice. Oh. No, there's gears grinding or something. I don't trust this at all. Ow. Okay, I don't need her for this. I'm just enjoying summoning her because it's a new spell. Wow, this is a really long dungeon. It's way too long. I would say it's because I'm getting further in the game, but this game's kind of open-ended, so that doesn't make any sense anyway. Oh, master. Yeah, I'm not getting in there. nothing in there but hopes and dreams. Me wasting a ton of lockpicks. Thanks, but no thanks. I hear things that I don't want to hear. Okay, I have no idea which way to go. Because they both look like they could be the way to go. Just take the open route. Oh, there's two of them in here. Been poisoned. Yeah. Pretty much story of my life. Nose itch. Thank you. What? Gross. I don't really want any bone meal. These guys carry weird crap around. Novice. Okay. I can do this. Yay! Wow. That's a lot of stuff in this chest for a novice. Ring of Minor Archery. Bows do 15% more damage. Hold on to that for when and if I need to use my bow. And I'll forget to equip it. Because there's no convenient way to swap gear in this game. Okay, so I guess this is where I need to go again to go even deeper. Oh my god. It's still not even, like, the name of whatever I'm looking for. It's so dumb. This quest is purposely, like, lame. You know, it's like a thought. I don't want to be a student in the Mage's Guild anymore. Oh, man. Great. My MP. Goody goody gumdrops. Should probably like slow down and exploring, but that's kind of dumb at the same time because it's like then this dungeon takes even longer. Probably would be easier, really, if I actually did bring a companion. But no, I have to be brave and ballsy and just be like, eh, I don't need one. Yeah, you take care of him. Oh, this is not fair. There's too many of them. And she's just gonna leave me to die here in a corner. Thanks. Thanks, lady. I got this, don't worry. Ugh, gross. Wait, what's my conjuration at 25? I think I can get that. 'Cause that is an apprentice spell. Yeah. That'll make her cheaper. Nice. I think I'll instantly regret this decision, but yeah, I'm gonna skip that. Where's this place? Oops, sorry. This is the right way to go. I'm gonna laugh. Like, oh, by the way, that side way that you were like, oh yeah. Just skip those guys. Yeah, that was the right way. I think I'm dying when I go into third person by mistake. And I only do it because like the R3 button where you press down on the joystick is the third person button and like you get like scared so you just press down like an idiot. Thank you for the gold. I mean, I'm a bit concerned because all these guys are dead, but and there's this loud humming in this room. Clearly not the way I wanted to go either. That's a bummer. I was hoping I took a nice shortcut, but I guess I was wrong. Scroll of Chain Lightning. That's sweet. I can't wait to get that spell for real. Ooh, a chest. Observatory key. Steel armor of minor conjuring. Conjuring spells cost 12% less to cast. That's interesting. Okay. I don't know why I'd want to wear heavy armor, but if you're into heavy armor. That, I guess, would be kind of cool if you're into heavy armor and summoned pets. This is some kind of weird auditorium or entryway. And now I have to go in here. And I have to do this. Or do I? Oh, he died. In over in a corner. Can I not? Just like I'm trying to be cheap about this and just take the cheap way. Okay. Master fuck, I'm not getting through there. probably not best to be trapped in here. Nope. Oh, well, that was nice of him to let me. Oh, really? That's what we're gonna do? Run. Oh, man. Ugh. Gross, gross, gross. Okay, that's nice. It's nice that she's cheaper now, too. I like that. She was a bit expensive. Not that she... It's saving me that much MP. I'm still going through it like a madman. Focusing crystal. Ooh! Steampunky. Taking it. Oh, I completed searching the area. That's nice. Imperial Bow of Frost. Okay. Unlock the ruins. Alright. Hopefully, since it was so long, there won't be anything in there, really. But, like, whatever I need to do. Yeah. Right.